This rogue is the standard one in SL equipment, which is the highest level of equipment. The standard one, compared to the sports version, is longer, and for 2017 model year, it had even a third row in the back. We are going to see some of the variation only between the sports and the standard one. Electric lift that opens and closes. As you can see here, the trunk is much deeper. You can see how deep is the trunk with those two long way luggage. This is deeper than in the sports version. The doors open directly without the key. Many of the additional features have commands which are located here on the left side of the steering wheel. You can see the anti-skid, the second icon, which is the steering assist, opening the lift gate, heated steering wheel, sports mode, electric seats with memory, electric adjustment seats, heated seats. The entire display system has more amenities as well. The air conditioning system has dual mode, so you can have independent temperature for the passenger and the driver. You have the camera system with the rear vision aligned with the position of the steering wheel, and also the upper view visions that allows you to see what's going on forward, left, right, and backwards. The general menu, there is both the map system and also the Apple Car navigation system. The general menu with a lot of amenities, we won't go into all the details, the radio, the phone, the connectivity, so extremely complete help to the driver. For long drives, the seats are not really comfortable. The steering assistance feature. As you can see, I need to keep the hands on the wheel. The car is guided between the two marking white lines on the road. If I want to overtake, I need to put the turn signal. Otherwise, it doesn't let me cross the white line. So I'm going to put the turn signal. The green light has disappeared. And now I can go in the center line. It keeps distance also with the car in front of you, in case you are getting too close. Let's go back on the right line.